Again. 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 Silas Grimes. Nope, not quite at all. He was the last man standing.
Sorry, kid, but that just wasn't the way it happened.
Okay, next. Sunset.
We're all set to hightail it out of it. Most pathetic deputy surrounded the bank would drop the life flies.
Sun. Our sun's in the clear. What did you tell? You liar! Burn! Next.
Taking me on all my lonesome wasn't exactly a recipe for a
Norman, not dog.
He's the only dog we've seen.
He's shot 23 times.
Well, Dwight, who do you think put all those damn holes in him? It took me a couple of days to track the dogs down.
They can't get away with this.
And in that time, a whole posse of local vigilantes offered to lend a hand. They seemed as determined as me to find those outlaws. But as we headed into those swamps, it was like I had my own private army. But luckily, a barn materialized as it right before my eyes. I scrambled up top to get a better view. But just ended up falling inside.
So how did you get out?
The barn doors was open. About right then, I saw some suspicious characters running through the bushes. Which I followed. Hey.
Steve. Huh? Oh, no, I'm listening.
Indians surrounded me from all sides.
What does he think? I'm doing my process.
Clever Indians. No. I just wanted to make sure Steve was paying attention. Now, where was I?
You were following the Dawkins through a swamp.
That's right. See, Steve? Dwight's paying attention.
No, I'm listening. I was just resting my eyes.
Well, Steve, in a swamp? Yeah, Steve, but this wasn't much more than a wreck, really.
How'd a damn steamboat end up in the swamps?
Yes, it floated off during the flood of 89.
Now, was it a stern wheeler or side view?
What? Does that really make a difference, Steve? It was a steamboat. The goddamn army.
No. Go.
It was in that a few slide bullets come raining down from on high. Those vigilantes would come to you anywhere they found. Among those men, sure, I thought I saw some familiar faces. Right about then, much to my relief, the vigilantes finally arrived. Their leader motioned at a cabin in the middle of the top deck, pointing me Lee at the Daltons. I finally had him. After months of dogged pursuit. It turned out they had me.
Take him out! I'm sending you to hell!
修正としたことが分かってあった。
I'm gonna die.
Hold on to try. Try, I'll try. Not the best food I have. Oh, I need you.
Yep. On the Pinkerton? No, son. I had to fight the wild bunch all by my own son. As usual.
Anything you like. Any day. But my high. Boy.
Once I silenced all those guns, I went searching for my nemesis. Determined to find out if you have my justice. But the only survivor in the realm of the game was George Flatnose.
I was killed in here.
Who was he? The fastest gun in the gang. Right after Sundance, I made it. Hey, Kid Curry.
That made me easy.
Though some folks might dispute that.
Those were his last words.
So, Bob Ryan got away. I knew I'd never find him in South America.
What about the other killer?
Yeah, you kind of glossed over that one. Well, I found Jim not long after my showdown with Ringo. At the time, he was riding with the Chains and the Gang. Did I neglect to mention that?
No. I said no. Go home, shall you? She's no longer here.
Yeah, that's right. Jesse James. Just wounded him bad enough to convince him to hang up his guns.
What about that Jim fella? What happened to him?
I figure he was up front with a gun to the engineer's head. That bastard slipped away again. I'll tell you how I got him. But first, I need to wet my whistle. After my showdown with Jesse, I continued to track his brother, Frank, and that sumbitch Jim. I followed those bastards into the high mountains as they were going to ground.
What mountains would that be?
Somewhere in the Ozarks, I believe. Perfect place to hide out from the authorities. In fact, before I could find them, some Indians who fled the west were hiding out from the military without me first. They probably thought I was a cavalry scout. They didn't want me telling the military where they were.
Indians?
Hey, how about another whiskey, Ben? Nothing better to soothe the troubled soul. Let me ask you something, Ben. Do you ever think about death?
Mr. Graves, are you all right?
Won't you spare me over to another you? What is this that I can't see with eyes closed?
Nobody. Another one.
So are you going to answer the question?
What question is that?
Jim Reed. Did you ever find him?
Reed was indeed that some bitch's surname. That's right, Ben. A despicable character. I remember him laughing like a hyena that cold morning they lynched me and my brothers. He was intent on avoiding my vengeance, but nothing was going to stop me.
Like that bastard. I am done here. as Frank pointed out the path to my prey before making his way back down the hill.
Small guy.
To let that murderer escape my revenge again.
So what happened with me?
Well, I finally found the last of the gang hiding in a nearby cave. First, I had to dispatch them. Rather than wander in willy-nilly, I decided it would be better to smoke that sumbitch out. Hey, Reed! No wonder you're so ornery. It'd be easy being married to Bill Starr while you're on providing for the family. She's spreading her legs for every Tom, Dick, and Cole Younger. Not an attractive woman exactly, but very friendly. At least she was to me.
Emily, you're evil.
Well, I don't know about you boys, but I'm pretty bait.
Well, it's too damn bad we never found that bomb, Kurt. It seems a shame you never had to pay.
Well, funny thing about that, I do have one more chance at it. 6 months ago, I heard the books of some bad from back in the States and gathered up some of their old gang.
Out of the fog. Yeah. 悪くない気分。お前はここで済むだ。
I was a different man back then. Crazy. Drinking, I changed my ways. I swear to you. If I can turn back the clock, I can.
Oh no!
Why don't you lay your cards on the table?
Why don't you suss you out, Bob? See what kind of man you turned out to be. Maybe prod you into drawing on me. See, all those years on your trail turned me into a killer.
Jesus, you know what?
I can't even remember who I was before you tried to murder me. You, on the other hand, walked that very same path in exactly the opposite direction.
I'm gonna face this sinner to us, you forget term. Why do you hope for your complex
family?
If yes, you the best out for the whole thing right now, what did the know why? Hey, well, no, no worry. No worry.
Oh,
Why do you hope to accomplish for the day you were in the form of the universe? What did I know why? And neither are you. And neither are you. Let's begin. Show me the way Prime Minister can do. He done it and I'm down!
Such as this,
Not to you. Again. Again. Need more time. Oh, Kozumel Shiva!
What? What? You. If I ever see one.
That's right. Everything is you. For me.
Thank you.
To go for me, you chuck. Hey, you chuck. Stopping anymore. I'm the one that ain't gonna stop him.
still not really too bad.
This time, give God a look. But David, you remember her? Huh? It was energy still. Ryo! I'm not letting you get away with you. This time you're finished destroying my world. Why do you open a couple of them? You go to fuck this son of a bitch. Not quite. Fucking get away with you, bitch! Now stay the fuck away from me, or you'll be dead, son.
Donnie? A shame for you. If I ever see one, you, Jen, you, what? Sorry about you, twat.
Not quite. Not quite at all.
の前にのみ広がっているのだからな。ああ、もう 私と出世を競おうとは相手を間違えたな。おっはー魔の一大勢城の前に陣取りおけ。ああなるとてこでも動かぬやつやからな。芝生だ。一見アホだがそれだけで。おお来たか秀吉。分かってるぜ。お前も俺と同じ世界一の目。後悔ラブイチは世界一の傭兵、そして世界一出世にこだわる男じゃ。傭兵ごときがこの私の邪魔をしたこと後悔させてやる。
解散するしかねえ。
覚えてろ秀吉。許せ孫一、いつか必ず見合わせはする。 妙だ、皆が何かを言う。あの男が口を挟んでくる。観策まで来とったんか。あいつは無自覚の女たらし。追い払わんと。目の前で活躍されても悪くない。お前はってくる。紹介は三つ割と少し似てるわ。才能はあるが生きづらすぎるぞ。本当かな。秀吉殿たちも花を探しに来たのですか。それにしてはずいぶん人が集まっているようですが。 紹介、軍神の息子が現れたね。この気品、いい辰の神様を気に入るじゃろうな。
ただ花を探しに来ただけなのに、ひどい目に遭ってしまったな。
軍神の子、その立場に甘えた結果だ。
ちょっと、私の観察に何してんの。絶対許せないんですけど。
秀吉殿。あっちゃー、紹介
かい。いやこれはじゃあ、そう、
私に無駄な時間を使わせると帰らせてもらう。申し開きは後ほど聞こう。
さあ、まあ
決中してく。
平八、これにあり。
おめえ、
こんな大事な時に女神に会いに行ったんだって。
私まで逃げねばならん。
バナイ、
お前その力頼りにしとれ。
我らにて無双の示さん。
調子いいんじゃないの。
これで大丈夫ね。
Why you for accomplished it already yet? To talk about this way. What did I do?